What's up, guys? I'm Noah, and today we're gonna learn how to make a foam Viking battle axe. Guys, I was watching How to Train Your Dragon, and I thought Hiccup's Axe was super cool. So my sister found these templates online, and we watched a couple videos, and now we're gonna make one of our own. Step one! Remember our templates? We're gonna trace one to our EVA foam.
Using a Dremel, my dad smoothed out the edges of each piece.
Step four!
Now we're lining up the support rods we'll be putting in between the foam. My dad used a wrench to bend the ends.
Step five!
Now we're drilling a hole to put the support rods in.
Step six!
Here, we use the super glue to keep the support rods in place. Now we're using a belt sander to smooth the textured back of the foam. This will help the foam stick together better.
Step 8!
Here, we're canoeing a dip in the foam where the support rods will sit.
Step 9!
In this trick, we learned from another video, we're putting water on the rods and pressing the other piece of foam on top. This way, we'll know where to canoe the other dip. After gluing the support rods to the foam, we glued the two sides of foam together using 3 unglue. Now I'm measuring the piece of foam I want to put over the wood. Now we're using a Dremel to smooth out the sides of the axe.
11!
Spray paint! Using the belt sander, we're rounding the edges of the handle. Now we're staining the wood.
Number 13.
Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna pick out some Viking runes to put onto our axe.
Step 14.
Last step, using a wood burner, we're burning the Viking runes into the axe. And here's the final product. I'm so excited I got to make with this with you guys. A big thanks to all the other videos and tutorials I watched. I'm so happy with how it turned out, and I hope you guys are happy too.
Hey guys! Thanks for watching. Hope you liked it. Leave a like, subscribe, and watch out for next week's video.